It gives me great pleasure to present to you